At long last, welcome back to Province Sports in 60 Seconds. Paul, busy weekend. Give me a sentence on each of these subjects. Seattle Seahawks.
Confounding, Jonathan. Like, what's wrong with this team? They're struggling.
Ole Ualevi and Troy Stetcher at the Young Stars.
The future. This is what Canucks want to see. They don't want to see retreads and veterans. They want to see the Young Stars. They're pretty happy so far.
The Patriots, Jimmy Garoppolo.
See you later, Jimmy.
All right, what about the Toronto Blue Jays?
Who cares? Go Mariners. God, man, sorry, that needs more than a sentence. Honestly, I'm so happy the Jays are sucking. I'm so happy.
John Tortorella.
I'm so happy Tortorella's sucking. Is there anything? How this guy got put in charge of that team is beyond me. It was great to see them lose. Everyone's more interested in North America than they are the U.S.
On that note, McDavid, Eichel, and Matthews combining on a goal.
Best story, best way to get people involved in this tournament is this team gimmick is actually looking like the most exciting and best team there, and I actually hope they beat Canada.
Team Canada? We'll see you Tuesday morning.